Hi everyone, once again welcome to my attic. Today I'm going to prepare a cake which is very soft and spongy. So let's get into the video. First I grease the cake mold using oil. If you do not have cake mold, not to worry, you can also do this cake using different kind of aluminium vessels and even using a pan. So it's done. Now I place butter paper. Gently press it. It's done. Keep aside. Let's prepare cake batter, for which here I took 3 packets of Tiger biscuits. You can take any chocolate based biscuits. Now I'm going to make a fine powder of these biscuits. It's done. Now take in a separate bowl. For this powder, add 1 cup of milk and combine well. Then add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. If you do not have baking powder, you can add baking soda or same amount of Eno powder. Combine well. It's almost done. Now transfer it into the cake mold. Once you transfer, gently tap it to remove the air bubbles. Preheat the pan for 10 minutes. Place the cake batter and cook for 20 minutes in a medium flame. Meanwhile, we'll prepare a flower which is required to decorate our cake. For that, here I use 2 packets of chocolate biscuits. I'm cutting them into small pieces so that I get fine powder of it. So powder is ready, just transfer into a bowl. Now add 1 tablespoon of milk. Combine well until you get a soft dough. It's done. Take small portion. Give a round shape. And press gently using your finger and palms. Now place over a flat surface. Do repeat it. And place over the previous one. So here I have taken 5. Now gently roll it. Cut them into 2 pieces. Here is our unique flower. See, you can see the petals. It's ready to decorate. Do repeat with remaining dough. It's done. Keep aside. Here our cake is ready. Switch off the flame and let it cool. Next we'll prepare chocolate ganache. For that, again I took 2 packets of chocolate biscuits. Now add milk and mix well until you get soft consistency. It's done. Now boil the water and cook for 5 minutes until you get a shiny texture. It's done. Now time to decorate. Our cake is completely cooled. Keep on the cake base and pour the chocolate ganache. Spread evenly. Now place the biscuit flour on the top. I place choco chip. This is optional. Refrigerated for half an hour. Now it's ready to serve. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell button to get the notification.
Thank you for watching. Be safe and healthy.